In his address, Professor Suruma advised the graduates to embrace humility and honesty to excel in the professional world. Drawing from his own life experiences, he provided a personal testimony as an inspiration example for graduates to emulate in their pursuit of success.
And so I have testified to you about the good news of the grace of God in my life. I'm not looking for money or campaigning for votes from you. I'm simply telling you what God has done in my life, in the hope that it may encourage you and help you to find a purpose and direction for your life. Do you need a purpose for your life? Ask God. Seek first His kingdom. Knock and the door will be opened.
According to the Uganda Christian University administrators, efforts to facilitate the university's expansion and meet the evolving demands of the global education market are underway.
Earlier this year, when we were celebrating, last year when we were celebrating 25 years of UCU as a university, I did announce that we'll be beginning what I called a campus renewal and transformation initiative. And this initiative has started this year, and it has four components. And I have told all the leaders at the colleges to follow suit. The first one is ensuring that our campuses are landscaped, they are green, and they are beautiful.
We need to construct new lecture rooms, renovate and uplift the old ones, so as to have them match with our current status of a university college. The college, which started with only the theology department, now boasts of several schools and faculties, prominent among which are education, both arts and sciences, business administration, theology, social sciences, and postgraduate department.
Face the future with zeal, determination, and resilience, ready to succeed. You are well equipped with the knowledge and skills to profoundly impact society.
Report by Job Namanya for the news.